Suspect is in custody tonight after he allegedly led law enforcement on a high-speed chase through three Siouxland states. Authorities say the pursuit began in South Sioux City, Nebraska this afternoon. It then proceeded into Iowa and then South Dakota. Authorities deployed spike strips in the northbound lanes of I-29 to disable that vehicle and end the pursuit. The suspect was taken into custody around mile marker 13 on I-29 at the local port of entry. That's where semis are weighed by the South Dakota Department of Transportation.